this in New York?
This was in the late 70s
and
in New York.
Were you exhibiting when...
Yes, I was exhibiting.
Salvador Dali actually came up to you and was very intrigued
by
your technique.
It was late 70s and I was exhibiting with several other artists at the Soho Gallery. And one of the artists took Dali to the exhibition and he was sort of making the rounds, going around talking to people. But he was really quite old already and sort of a little cane. And when he stopped in front of my work and he kind of looked at it, and next thing I knew, he was sort of banging on it with his cane because he couldn't figure out what material this was or what medium it was, because I work with powdered glass and natural pigments, then it's fused on steel plates at 1,200 degrees, depending on and what the image that I want to create. And it also creates a very sort of smoky, spiritual effect. And so I started to talk to him in kind of a mixture of Portuguese and Spanish, and he was talking to me in Spanish, and I explained to him what it was.
And your technique.
Yes, exactly. Yeah. And he started to scream, "Es diafanismo, diafanismo." And, you know, because I suppose the diaphanous quality of it. And
the dreamlike,
exactly.
Ethereal.
And so obviously the next exhibition I did was called Diaphanism.
Wow, how could you not?
I couldn't. I mean, that was just too much of a good luck opportunity. And he was one of my heroes as well, so it was wonderful. And that's actually in the Oxford Dictionary as
you
diaphanism.
Made it
to the Oxford Dictionary.
Well,
as
not many people can say that.
Yeah. That's true. Well, it was very interesting, and I still continue working and experimenting with this technique till this day.
Well, it's great to have that burden.